Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of ARK on the Gaming Evolved Vanilla with Sprinkle server. Is it raining? Are you kidding me? Like immediately when we start? And look at my eyes, they're like glowing like that alpha down there. There is an alpha raptor. We will fight him in a couple minutes. But first of all, we're gonna have to do a lot of work because we have a lot of stuff planned for today's episode. I am thinking of maybe getting together a Baryonyx army because I've been making up a bunch of eggs here. Now hopefully, one of two things will happen. One, we could potentially get a mutation, which would be absolutely fantastic. Two, we won't get a mutation, but we'll have 10 Baryonyx fully imprinted, hopefully. Or at least mostly imprinted. Which will be also fantastic. Do I have my spyglass so I can check the level on that guy down there? Let's have a look. Level E there, buddy. 24, looks like... Oh no, he's not hurt. That's just his legs. Okay, fair enough. So yeah, that's the plan today. So first of all, I thought I might talk about the brewery. You guys really seem to enjoy this episode, and I've actually made a couple little tweaks since the last time you've seen it. I've kind of redone the front here a little bit. I thought maybe some triangular foundations from S Plus would look really nice here. And I did some railings right there to kind of match the back, so it's two stone railings. Looks really good, and then I just did some ramps that will angle into this one here. Looks awesome, and yeah, we actually already have a bunch of beer already, so I thought maybe we'd actually make up some more here. So let me see. We could probably just grab all of these. I mean, we probably have enough with these yellow berries themselves. I've ran around and just pretty much broke up every single berry in the base. Can we get over here? Oh crap, first, no, we need to grab our beer out. Crap, okay, hang on. We need some jars. We really should... I gotta put these eggs in here for now. Because they're probably weighing me down quite a bit. That's like 70 weight or something. Okay, where are the jars? Down here. Okay, so let me see. They have like 7 or 8, I guess, in each of them here, so... Nice, okay. Let me grab that and grab you. And I'll take those out and I'll just put in a bunch of yellow berries. Yeah, that works. Nice, okay. We got 7 in here. Ooh, wrong berries. Oh well. So that's all the beer. Nice, we've got a lot of this stuff so far. Let's just stick in yellow berries into this one as well. And that one's full. And actually the conversion rate, I figured it out. I actually read up on this stuff. The conversion rate is 50 berries and 40 thatch per beer. So that's kind of how it works out. I need to grab some more jars here. Oh crap, no, I didn't mean to grab that. Okay. And stick you back in here. Because I think there's 7 in each of these ones here. Yeah. Let's head down to the bottom. Bam. Take all of these guys and refill that with yellow. I think we're almost done with all the yellow berries here. We'll probably just do blue for the last one here. Yeah. Okay, so there's 7 in this one. Drop in all of our little jars. Take that out. Why can't we stick anything in there? That's kind of weird. Maybe there needs to be like a slot open or something. How do we still have a jar as well? So many questions. But yeah, there was a slot down here a second ago. That was weird. Okay, never mind. Anyway, let's just chuck all of our beer in here. I think we have like 30 now, don't we? Beer. Yeah, we have a lot. Holy crap. Let me just take out 5 and then put that back in so it will stack up. Because they stack up to 20. Those things are heavy as well. Nice. Well, we might have one of those later on in the episode. But for now, this little project is mostly done. I think I want to actually do a little bit of tweaking. I'm not sure if I'm going to do that on cam or off cam, we'll see. But yeah, so let me just chuck all these berries back on here and we got to go and get ourselves, we got to put that jar back, we got to go and get ourselves some meat because we need to raise all these Baryonyx. So actually, you know what, I'll do that bit off cam because this is kind of taking a little bit of the start of the episode. So yeah, I'll go do that. But if at any point in this video you find yourself liking this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. It always helps me out and the support is absolutely insane. We're getting some insane likes on every single video and it's heartwarming. It really is. So don't forget to show your support as well on this one. I'm getting stuck everywhere. It's kind of annoying, but it's okay. All right, see you guys in a couple minutes. Okay, so we're back and I have a bunch of meat in here already. So let's just grab out a crap ton of this. Oh crap, we left our eggs over here, didn't we? Well, that's silly. All right, so let's grab these first because we're probably gonna need them. Let's filter by, oh, what am I doing? By the way, I keep feeling that I need to mention this. I don't use the folders. I know I know a lot of people are saying, hey, you know, you have to scroll or else you have to do this to get your stuff. This seems easier. This is not easier. I hate this. It's it's not good. I don't like that at all. I hate the folders. So I'm not going to be using those. And I just keep... I have to keep doing this, okay? I don't like the folders, okay? So I'm not going to be switching that. I know it may seem easier to you, but no. Not at all. So anyway, back to this. I have all the eggs here. We should drop them down one by one. I guess I'll start with these ones. They kind of incubated a little bit while I was kind of in there. I guess I wasn't really watching too much. Luckily, they didn't start to die, though. So this should only take a couple minutes here. We have our rates turned up on the server because waiting around for eggs, there's no skill involved in PvE, so blah. We have it turned up. All right. So actually, you know what? I might as well just chuck down a couple more here because it would make more sense to do that. So let me just do that. I'm not going to hatch them all at once. I'm just going to leave them down. And once they're kind of close, I'll pick them up. So these ones are kind of getting a little bit close here. I will pick up one of these just beforehand. And I have some meat on me as well, so this should turn out pretty well. Okay, this one here is a little bit closer, so I'll pick up this one now in a sec. How are all these doing? Yeah, they're doing okay. All right, this one's almost ready. Here we go. Oh, whoa! Triplets! Oh, man. Okay, hang on. This might take a second. I gotta pick up all the rest of these ones. Oh, dude, triplets! Holy crap. Okay, hang on. Eat the meat, eat the meat. Are these things mutated, I wonder? Eat the meat, eat the meat. Okay, let me see. Mutations? No, damn. Ah, that's cool, though. We got triplets on, like, the first egg. This is going to be a very large army. I can tell you that right now. I'm going to struggle for names. Oh, that is awesome. Okay, hang on. Let me get all these guys over here, then. Triplets. Man, I have not gotten a triplets from an egg in a long time. Probably, actually, I probably got them from the Troodons, but nothing, like, big like this. So it's unfollowing everybody there. How are they all doing? Man. Okay, well, that's definitely a surprise. All right, let's chuck some more meat in, and then we should be good to move on here. Okay, and I gotta go grab some more meat myself. Okay, let's just filter by alphabetize them, basically. Okay, awesome. That is enough. They still following me? Why are you guys still following me? Am I on a follow group? Alright, there we go. Alright, so this one's almost done, so I'll drop that one down. Is that not how it works? Can you not do that? Okay, fair enough. Okay, and bam! One. And it doesn't look like he's mutated. Let me see. Nope, no mutation. Let's disable wandering on him. Get him over here. Come on, buddy. Man, this is cool. You already have four from two eggs. Okay. So, we got a couple more here. I'll drop down a couple eggs. Alright. Nice. Well, how long are these guys' timers? There's going to be a lot of these guys to actually take care of, but I have a lot of kibble, so it should be okay. I might actually end up missing one of them, though. I guarantee I probably will. Man, this is going to be a very hectic episode. Holy crap. Okay, how close are these things now? Oh, man, they're getting kind of close. All right, I'll leave it for another second, and then we'll pick them up. This one here seems to be the closest. So I'll pick up that one, and that one. I maybe... Oh, whoa. I clicked E. I thought I did. Okay, it doesn't look like they're mutated as well. Oh, don't want to put his brother in there. Ooh, okay. Let me see. No mutations. Well, like, his parents aren't mutated, so I don't think I'll be able to tell anyway. I think I'll have to look at them individually. Yeah, what am I doing? That's what I need to be doing. I need to be looking at all of them individually. They all seem to have, like, the same kind of colors anyway, so... Interesting. I guess we'll know if it's mutated. I need it to turn off wandering. They're so small. Where's the other one? Is it you? Yeah, it's you. Okay, you should stop wandering now in a second. Nice, okay. Did I stick enough food into them as well? Why are you still wandering? You have wandering turned off. Yeah, look. Jeez. Okay, here's some more food. And unfollow. Where's the other one? He's in here somewhere, isn't he? Let's give you some more. And how are you doing over here? You're doing okay, and what about you? You could use some more. Okay, awesome. Next couple eggs here. We have, how many more do we have? We have 6 more to go. These ones are a little bit further on, though. So I guess I could just hatch one up here really quick. Should hatch instantly. There we go. Oh my god, we got twins. Holy crap. No. Let me, here, I'll just feed them really quick then. Let me get you. They're so hard to hit with the E. Alright, there we go. Okay, how close are these now? Pretty close. I guess I'll just disable wandering. And pick up 2 of these. Oh, whoa, that one's a different color. Is that a mutation? I wonder. I don't think I have an orange one in there. I think we have a mutation, guys. Nice, that is awesome. We have an orange one. Man, that looks cool. Let's get it over here. Come on. Everybody over here. That looks amazing. Let me see. Oh, dude. Oh, wait, no. Disable wandering. No. What are we? No. Come back. Disable wandering. I just gotta double check to make sure that none of the guys in there are slightly orange at all, because if they are, then that means that he's not mutated. So let's chuck in some of those. And we got more eggs. We got 4 more eggs. Holy crap. This one should hatch any second now. Man. Okay, what are you? No, you're not mutated, but you're kind of a high level, actually. It chucks in some meat here. Hatch another one. There we go. No mutation. Well, no color mutation anyway. They could have stat mutations, but I'm not exactly sure of the stats on the parents when they were tamed. Is the only thing. Oh, crap. I thought I hit it. Oh, there we go. Nope. Give you some food, and then we got one more. Hopefully we get another mutation. No, doesn't look like it. Okay. Let me give you some foods. I really want to feed this one specifically. Yeah. Okay, awesome. How many do we have here now? Because we had 10 eggs. We got triplets, we got twins. I don't think we got any more doubles or anything. Oh, this guy is kind of very green. I think he's mutated. He might be. Yeah, look at that green underneath him. I think it might be. I gotta get all the baryonyxs onto a class and then have them all follow me. So add to class 5. So let me just double check that they're all in there. Good. Okay, so going to class 5. Everybody's there. Gonna have them all move here. Okay, so how many do we have then? What, did you just start moving? I don't think so. It's kind of hard to see in the nighttime. I'll gamma up here a little bit more so we can see. Yeah, he's a really nice color. He's white, he's green, and he's orange. Oh, it's like the Irish flag, except they're like, the green, the white, and the orange are like in different places. And this guy here is the other one I thought, maybe. I guess we're gonna see a little bit better when they're fully grown. How's everybody doing for food? Yeah, you're all doing okay, I think. We gotta get everybody to the same spot, though. All the baryonyxs. How many is that then? It's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13, nice. Yeah, that makes sense because we got triplets and then we got twins. So 3 extra. Holy crap, guys. So I guess I'm gonna stick around here for a little while and start imprinting. I guarantee some of them, the bigger ones, are gonna need imprinting pretty soon. Yeah, there we go. I guess we'll be back in a little bit. And we'll see if these guys are actually mutated. Okay, guys, so we're back, and I have all of these guys imprinted. Okay, so I have some news. Now, these 2 here are definitely mutated, and you can see right here. Obviously, the color is completely different from the parents. I went in and had a look, completely different. But it also shows me on the maternal side, there was a mutation. Now, mutations in the game can be completely random, but if I was to breed this one and this one together, can they? Oh no, they're female. Damn, that would be cool. If I was to breed them together, though, I could potentially get another mutation from the 2 of them. But in general, mutations can be completely random. A wild dino doesn't have to be mutated to give a mutation. So I don't think any of my guys over there were mutated. I just think that they got a mutation from one of the sides. And most of these guys here are like first generation as well. So as you can see here, This one was the first generation from these original parents, and it has different parents to the other ones over there. So as you can see on the paternal side, there was a mutation here, and this one is actually mutated. I have kind of had a look at all the stats because I can't see any clear color mutations, so I had a look at all the stats, and I believe that it has a slight mutation in food, because its food is roughly 700 more than everything else. As you can see, pretty much roughly around 700, and the rest of them there are fairly similar to these ones here. I think there was one that just had slightly higher, but nothing to be concerned about. So I believe this one here is actually mutated in food, which is, I mean, it's kind of a poor mutation. I would have preferred like health or stamina or something like that, but you know what, it's kind of cool anyway, that it is actually mutated. So that means that we can pass this mutation down if we want to. And oh my god, I just gotta say, this blue one here, it looks a lot better fully grown. It looks fantastic. So yes, these three are mutated. This one's not really color mutated, which is not what I was really looking for. This is what I wanted, like crazy looking dinos, and especially this blue one. Like, the orange one looks cool, but I reckon that you could probably find one of those in the wild, but I don't think you could find something like this in the wild. Let me just get on this thing and ride it out here a little bit. Just look at it, it is just fantastic looking. Let me just take that away. Like, it just looks great. The blue, the like yellowy kind of greenish on the stripes there, and then we have like the dark green. Oh, it looks fantastic. Now this blue with that orange would look amazing. So what I might try to do is breed the orange one with a male, because these two are female. So if I was to breed the orange one with a male and breed this one as well, maybe eventually I could pass down the colors and have a male and a female of, you know, their respective colors, like an orange one and then one of the exact same color of this one, and then breed those together and try to get orange and blue, which is going to be a project of mine. I'm going to do that. It's going to be amazing. But yeah, as you can see, some fantastic looking baryonyx, and we have so many more here. I've actually just written to my Patreons to try and give me some names for all these guys. So I think I'm going to get them to name them, because like there's 11 of them to actually be named. There's only 10 here that are not all mutated. I checked every single one of them. And then obviously this one here is just slightly mutated, only a tiniest little bit in stats, but it's still cool anyway just to have a mutation. So yeah, I don't know if we're gonna bring out the army to level today, but I definitely want to try and bring out these two, especially this one. This is gonna be the Syntac one. I don't even know what to call it. I really don't. I'm gonna have to think of like a cool name. But the orange one, maybe like Orange Odile or something. I don't know. I don't know. We're gonna bring this one out definitely to do a little bit of leveling here. So let's head out here. Now, since our last little adventure with the baryonyx, they have since changed it's only level 6. They've since changed something in Ark. You used to be able to stun the jellyfish, which are tail attack in the water. Now you can't. You can't stun them at all, which is like terrifying, because jellyfish are the worst thing in the world, and now that these guys can't actually take them out, that's bad. That's very, very bad. Alright, let's eat all those guys. Nice. So yeah, that kinda, it's a little bit poopy. I would have preferred if they hadn't have changed that at all, but it's lucky that I actually read the patch notes, because I could have actually ended up in a really bad situation if I didn't. So yeah, let's try and get some levels on this guy for here. Ooh, we got the pig anyway. Let's try and get these stegos. Oh man. These things are actually really strong as well, I gotta say. I think I might travel through the swamp a little bit on them though. That'd be kind of fun. Alright, come on. Go down. You're dead. Amazing. Let me get you, Mr. Trike. There's actually an explorer note there, but I think I got that at some stage. I didn't really mean to get it, but I ended up picking it up, so that kind of sucks. Yeah. Because I could have actually picked that up with this guy and then gotten some XP bonus. And I'm just thinking now, actually, maybe we might go grab a mind... they're not called mind wipes. What are they called? Broth of Enlightenment? Yes, I'm going to go grab one of those. Now, I know that they made a change that you can't actually use soups on the dinos, but I want to see if you can use those on the dinos anyway. Let me close you. I'll just leave him here for now. I can just run up myself here. Yeah, I want to see if you can actually use the soups on the dinos now. Like, especially the Broth of Enlightenment, which obviously would allow you to get like double XP for leveling. What the hell are they doing? I don't know. So I really hope that I can use it, because if I can't, I'm going to be really disappointed. We got 4 more here. We got to go out and collect some more rhino horns. Those things are super hard to get, but it's definitely worth it. We got some Rex eggs here. Let's go grab all these guys. Nice. Okay. How heavy are we? Are we too heavy? I think he has like 500 weight. Yeah, no, we should be good. Hopefully I can use this on him. I'm going to be really disappointed if I can't. Looks like he's eating some fish. Oh, he looks so cool. Alright. So, push it down to the end here and then go get it. Can I not? Oh. Arc devs, come on. That's no fun. Seriously? That's silly. I think you should still be able to use them. Oh man, that health. Oh damn, okay. And are we regenning quick as well? Yeah, because we're eating the fish. Nice, okay, let me try and close this. What the? Let me out, no, let me out. Okay, we got out, I thought we were gonna get stuck. All right, so I think we're gonna travel into the ocean here a little bit. Ooh. Gotcha. Any more fish? Looks like it. Get some piranha here. Oh man, this thing looks so cool. Has anybody else actually got any randomly mutated baryonyx yet? If you have, definitely tweet me pictures on Twitter. There's a link down below if you wanna check me out there. Cause I love seeing the randomly mutated dinos. I get a lot of tweets with them, and it's awesome to see what you guys are actually getting. Makes me jealous sometimes as well, though. All right, let's test out the tail attack. Oh wait, no, it's right click, isn't it? Yeah, it's looking good, definitely. Nice. Okay, we gotta go kill some megalodons. Oh, I should have brought a scuba tank. Damn it. I didn't. We might actually head into the swamp then for a little bit, because I don't want to have to go back and get that, because we just went back a second ago. Maybe we'll either stay kind of close to the shore, or I don't know. We'll see. Let me see. Is there anything I can actually just kill here really quick? Or do we have to go into the swamp? Yeah, there's like nothing here. There's like a couple fish, but like no sharks. No sharks at all. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna head over to the swamp then. And yeah, then we'll be back. Okay, so we're back. Currently I'm just eating a Dodic here. And then we're gonna head into the swamp right there. Probably got a bunch of levels because I haven't actually pumped anything, but I think I need to drop some of this stuff. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff. Actually, I probably should have kept some fish. Oh well, it's okay because we got plenty of health here. I think I'm probably going to get this to like 10k. Yeah, we got a couple more levels till 10k. I think we could probably fight this guy. And yeah, then we'll head in. just want to kill everything in my path. And probably after this little adventure here, we'll probably try to take out that little Alpha Raptor. You know, the, what was it, level 24? Maybe we could probably take him, I think. Maybe. Hopefully we don't die. I don't want to lose this guy. He's amazing. Oh, I thought that was like something on the ground there. The shadow. That was silly. Hopefully I don't get Caproed. I know I probably will, but still. Let's get this Carno. Let's get you. Nice. Okay. Got another level as well. I think it probably two, three more and we should be at 10k on the health. Oh man, we could just take out. Oh no, I didn't mean to. Oh no, that was bad. Okay. Where are they coming from? From the back, from the front, from everywhere. Okay, one's dead. One more. Okay, we got it. We're good. I think we're okay. Is there any more coming? I don't think so. I think we're okay. Let's take out this Dimetrodon. Man, I hate freaking Dimorphodons. They are just kill. If there's like four or five of them or something after you, you're just dead, like, because they can kill the rider. I hate dinos that could do that. Oh, man. Okay. There's another one right there. Luckily, that one did not see us. That one's a really cool color. What level are you? Where is he? He's, like, by our tail. Oh, there's a T-Rex. Perfect. That means we gotta kill it. Looks like the Dimorphs are after him, so we might actually end up hitting one of them by accident. Oh no, he killed it. Stay underneath him. Oh, 144, nice. That's gonna be some good levels. Come on. Yeah. Come back. Come on. Let me in. There we go. This is good. This way I don't really get knocked back too much. Alright, he's dead. Nice. I'm gonna keep those T-Rex arms. Where are they? Probably down the bottom. Nice. Do I have any sauropod vertebrae thingies? I don't think I should. I thought I picked some up earlier, though. I might have. Okay, so we should have 10k now. Nice. Okay, so stamina. Stamina's pretty good. I think I'll leave it at that. And we could probably just work on some more melee here. Let's get out of that level of animation. Quick little tip there, guys. If you're in the level up animation and you jump, you exit it immediately. So that might help you. But not all dinos can jump, so just be aware of that. Because otherwise you have to stay in the level up animation until it finishes, which is kind of annoying if stuff's attacking you. Get this frog. Oh, 150 frog. Nice. Got a parser right here. We can kill that. Okay. Oh, it's going to be hectic bringing out a full army of these guys. I think I'll probably just let them passively level around like a Diplo. What are they called? A Lystro. There's so many freaking dinos. I'll let them like passively level around a Lystro for a little while and just pump up like a lot of health and stuff like that. And then we'll probably bring out the army. Oh, we just got leech blood. Nice. I don't really have very much of that stuff. So if I ever get poison, I'm going to have to actually go look for some. Alright, let's kill this guy. Nice. Any more leeches in here? Man, this swamp right here looks amazing. Don't really think there's very many. Alright, well let's kill this guy. He's only level 6. He's almost dead. Wow. Holy crap. Get a couple more levels here into melee and then we'll probably head over and kill that raptor. Come on, come back to me. There, we got you. Get the snail. Oh, it's a high level snail. That's dead. 174 snail, nice. Okay. We got a Diplo right here. 54, not too bad. These things do take a little while to kill though, but they can't really hurt me at all. That's kind of good. Let's keep just circling them, I guess. I love the Baryonyx. I like how easy you can just move around on them. They don't have like a massive turning radius like some dinos. They're a nice creature to ride around on. Alright, well I'm gonna grab that sauropod vertebrae thingy. Probably drop all this crap. I'll leave the leech blood in there. I don't really need that right now. Okay. Some levels into that. Nice. We're looking pretty good. We could probably do it a little bit more health regen first, so maybe I'll have a little look here to see if I can get some fish. I think I can see some ahead of me there. Yeah, there's one right here. Got one. Let me get that one. Nice. Okay, any more? Kill this Lystro. Any more fishies? Kinda hard to see. Looks like there's something here. Yep. Any more? Oh, yeah, there's some like right here. Oh, we're kind of missing some. Alright, well, you know what? That's probably enough. Let us head back to base and take out that raptor. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys over there. Whoop! Actually, let's kill this guy first. Arrgh. Actually, let me see. I'm going to bring him into the water and then stun him. Oh, it did work. That's awesome. That's what you want to do with these guys. You want to lead stuff in. And then you want to kill them. Alright, so yeah, I guess I'll see you guys back over at base. Okay, there he is. The Alpha Raptor. Ooh, he's right on us. This should get me some good levels. There's some bugs fighting us as well. Actually, you know what? I got a great idea. Let's bring him into the water. Let's do our stun. Did it work? No, it didn't look like it worked though, but it made him run though. Interesting. No, it doesn't seem to work in alphas, but he seems to want to get out of the water. See that? Alright, we're doing pretty good anyway. We haven't really taken very much damage at all. I think because, like, we have really fast regen when we're eating the fish, so... Oh, crap, we ate him. Oh, Mastercraft bow. Cool. Let me see. Oh, we got a Mastercraft pike as well. Awesome. Let me see the damage. So, 191. Oh, our one's better. But the durability is better on that, but like R1's better, so I think I'll just stick with R1, but look at all that prime. Holy crap. And let me see the levels as well. Okay, some decent levels there. How much XP do we have? 3,000 so far. I think we just need to focus on killing some big things now, and then we should be good. But yeah, I think probably the last thing we might do here is run up and maybe cook up some of this prime in our new little in our little brewery area, and just check out the rest of the guys up here. So this one right here, I've been thinking, I don't know. I don't really know what I should call him. I've been kind of going back and forth with a couple little names, but they're not very good. Let me know, guys. Give me a name that would really suit this towards like me, because these are very close to my colors, as you can see. It's just a little bit more blue than it is cyan, but it's still pretty good. So give me a name that would really suit this towards my name, I guess. So we got some eggs going here. That's the same color as him. Amazing. And also, I gotta come up with a good name for him too. So give me names for these guys, for these three right here. I want some good names, but especially for this one right here. Really good name for this one. So let me know about all that. And that's probably gonna be it for today. I'm gonna chuck all this prime in here. We're gonna get that all cooked up. But we are gonna end it off here anyway. So if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. Really helps me out. And if you guys wanna see more of this type of thing, you can subscribe, because we got a lot of this going on. I'll just turn that on really quick there. Amazing. So, I guess I'll catch you guys next time.